All right, so we're gonna go into that bear crawl position. Hands under shoulders, knees under hips. And you're bringing the knees off the ground an inch and moving opposite arm, opposite leg together. You're gonna crawl forward, keeping the torso parallel to the ground. And then you're gonna do the same backwards. Again, keeping torso nice parallel and controlled. And that is your bear crawl.